Hey there, ready to bid farewell to Warzone? Let's walk through deleting your account together. To start off, fire up your preferred browser and head over to this link. You can find it in the video description. Next up, make sure you're logged into your Warzone account. If you haven't already, now's the time. Once you're in, you'll land on a page listing everything that'll bid adieu along with your account. Your name, contact info, security details, games from battle.net, purchase history, game progress, and more. After giving that list a once over, tick the box agreeing to delete your account and hit continue. The code will zip over to the email linked to your Warzone account. Just copy it and pop it into the designated box on the page. Then click submit. Now you've officially requested Blizzard to delete your Warzone account. They'll shoot you a confirmation within 30 days, so hang tight for their response. And that's how you wave goodbye to your Warzone account for good. If you found this video helpful, then drop a like and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And if you have any kind of questions, please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.